Passive means Then geological also can be said, remote sensing techniques to understand the types of old rock types and soils. Then principle of identification, you can identify the image shape of the image. See here, this is a playground, this is a stadium. You can understand the visual image in the shape. It is a playground. Then size, you can also measure the size of the object to what you are finding the image. Then tone, using keywords, tone and color, you can identify the things what you have. Then pattern, see here, this is the pattern of a magnitude in a deep system. So, shadow. Picture. Image objects displays some degree of another one scattering is non-selective scattering. It is produced when there are the particles in the atmosphere sphere bang the diameter. Absorption. Also, the wave received from the sun can be scattered, otherwise observed and emitted. In this, the atmosphere will act as a vehicle because the atmosphere can allow some of the waves from sun to the air, other waves can be observed by the atmosphere. So here the atmosphere is act as a vehicle. Then reflectance. The reflectance is the property of the waves, bombs from the object. We can measure in the level of the reflectance. The formula is C is for refraction. N equal to C by Cn. Snell's law, also the Snell's law also here is here, N1 sin theta equal to N2 sin theta. Atmospheric refraction. There is a three non-prototype atmospheric layers. See here, optically, this is a formula for Planck's radiation function, Planck's law, V of E, it is a function of temperature. So, 2H is Q by 6 square. Functional HF by 80-1. So that H is a Boltzmann constant. Black body, the total K is a Blackmann constant. H is a Planck's constant. So this is a diagram of black body radiation curve. What is a black body? Black body can absorb all the energy from the sun and leave it completely from its observation. So the knowledge is upper expressions for the V of function of E temperature equal to 2 square 80 by 6 square. Then Stevens Boltzmann law B e power 4. Then Lenz displacement law dou B by dou lambda equal to 0, where lambda equal to A by B, where A is a constant, B is the absolute temperature of A by B. Another formula also used for the remote sensing analysis is Kirchhoff's law, epsilon equal to A. So this is the actual things happening from head to sun to the other head to sun head. With this, it can be filtered through the atmosphere. There is atmosphere act as a window, and also it can be scattered. See here, so this is our air, there is a pocket points, polar pocket, another one is equatorial pocket. The equatorial pocket you can use the standex for communication purpose, and polar pocket you can use as a resource standard for observing the